our solo spot this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to give one of the young'uns a chance. Mr Harry Cranfield, whom many of you know, is only 77, and he's no Luciano Pavarotti, but his singing is extremely sincere. And he and this place are very closely related, in that we believe from our records the last regular service in this chapel was taken on October the 22nd, 1959, by one H. Cranfield. The collection, by the way, was 10 shillings. But I learned only yesterday that Harry has an even more important link with this place, because when he was a little lad of 7, he biked with his dad, Mr. George Cranfield, down to here, in the days when you'd often see 4 or 5 horses tied up outside, and he sang his first solo, "What a Friend We Have in Jesus." That's 70 years ago. So Mr. Colin stopped on the organ. Mr. Harry Cranfield, would you care to sing for us? Take it away. The Old Rugged Cross.